such a husky voice. Just looking at even you and at the fashion, it's like definitely 2000s apparel. Interesting. Wow, that just like hopped right into it. Antoine and James.
Your brother still think I'm crazy. I think it's nothing at all.
It's nothing.
Today I'm feeling kind of lazy. So I'll be sleeping it off.
Pretty pleasant voice. I have a feeling they recorded this at 2x speed. And then they kiss. The little headbang. Definitely sounds like late 90s, early 2000s, little pop rock band. Product of the times, man. Everything is like a product of the times. I don't know what I'm missing, actually. Is it now? It's almost like there's only one vocalist, because the other dude is just popping in every once in a while, like, hey, here I am. I'm singing too. But they're mainly giving all the screen time to Blonde Boy.
Mm-hmm.
Scratch. Am I crazy, though? So this one is Star Cupid, or K-pop Star Cupid. Okay. Like a little bass line they got going so far. Oh. Definitely seems a little light on the budget for this video. But the song isn't bad so far. It's like, we'll just, you know, get a few shots of location we can get permission to. We'll edit something together. Okay. She has a pretty voice. Ooh. Okay, Bridge, I hear you. Little ad lib rap there. Alright. Indeed. Those are gonna play this next We Don't Need to Watch It radio interview. But I need to watch that later, so that's why that's there. But that was pretty nice. I'm not mad at that. So let's see. What else we got here? Just saved up. Oh, that's right. I had that saved for that. This was for... These are four possible collabs with Miko of Muddy Colt. Just because we can. Let's have fun. Shout out to Z Sun. Do you wanna come on to Cosmo? Show me the way to Cosmo. This little remix, bro. It's so cool. Alright, but we're gonna freestyle it. I'm on the next level, that's why you hear me come up here but never come out the shovel, cause man, I'm on the top. another level. Yes, I mean the higher, and everybody knows I'm gonna make y'all aspire, cause I bring the fire every time I use my lyrics. Coming up and hearing you, that you can't mess with. This dude will be coming up here and he can't make me say anything that sounds bad. Wait. That don't make no sense, cause I'm talking about the stick of it. But you know what, man, you can get a hit every time I come up here and make a slip. Freudian, coming up in here and I just squeak you like accordions. Yeah, you're getting squished, cause everybody knows I come up here and be the ish. And you better not be squeamish, it'll be a growth. Know that the next step is a bit higher, cause we on the next level. Coming up in here, keep it hotter than the devil. At least with that is soul, and I bring it home. But you come up here with a dang on tone that you're blaming, cause you know it's gonna get destroyed. Every time I come up here and I give my voice and make you all be like, oh my gosh, I'm annoyed, cause it keeps on killing me even with the choice of words, of vocab that he put on it, cause it's so rad. Every time I come up here and I'm just so cad, Callaway, cause you know I just so jazz E with it, cause you know what, man, I come up here and he did it like no one ever did before. Cause you know what, man, I come up here and drop the blood below. Ooh, it's gross. What you talking about? Man, I'm talking about the heart and the beat, making the blood flow. Yeah, save the whole body. I come up here with these rhymes, it's never shoddy. I come up here and I'ma get your shoddy on my arm, cause everybody knows I'm coming through with the charm. And I don't need to hang it on my neck, I use it with my voice. When I come up here and make you feel like, oh my gosh, it's moist. But it's really gross, man, it's too far. Coming up here and let you know I'm just too hard. But you make you think it's more suggestive. I come up here and let you know that this is just a lesson of how you just do it from beginning to end. Cause that's how you do it when you're doing it, friend. Hey! Oh, that was fun. Let's go ahead and look up some more K-pop games. K-pop quiz. Ooh, this is gonna be, if I do this, it's gonna be bad. I'm gonna do bad. I don't think I wanna do that one. Let's see, iconic lines. Guess the. Back it up. Shout out to Sam K. Make a wish. Alright, so let's see how we do. 5 seconds to guess. We got 25 rounds. Subscribe and like to Sam OK, okay? I'm a handsome sum up my name. Let's see how we do. Oh, you know what song I'm talking about, by Brave Girls. Bochi Mat Run? Run? Bamat. Bochi Mat Bada. I had the order all jacked up. This is, is this Fever? By, goodness gracious, and Hypen? Yeah, boy. Doing alright so far, doing alright. The first Everglow. You know that I can first. You know that I can first. I wonder if I still know how to do that chorus choreography. Okay, I've heard this before. This is that Asura Bolt song. Nope, it's Miro. I'm terrible. I'm terrible. This is gone, Rosé. Oh, that's Ribbon by Bam Bam. Bam Bam. Let's go. Oh, Alcohol Free by Twice. This song is so good. That can't be Hello Future by NCT, right? It's Don't Fight the Feeling. That was the other one that was going on in my brain. That was the other one going on in my brain. Wait. That's Dun Dun Dance. Oh my girl. Right? Let's see. I don't think I know this one. I don't think I've heard this song. I don't listen to that many guy groups, so it puts me at a disadvantage. Yep, I haven't listened to that song yet. Eventually I'll give 17 more of a chance. I just haven't yet. Oh, this is I'm Not Cool by Part of the Bridge. I'm Not Cool. That's Gambler, right? By Monsta X? Yeah. I was like, they were playing it earlier in this video. Oh no. Unnatural. But, what you saw, yeah. Cosmic. Nope. No clue. Can't even guess what group it is. Who is it? Treasure by ATEEZ. I'm such a bad ATEEZ listener. I listen to their whole discography and I'm still just like, what song? The voice sounds familiar though. I was like, it sounds like one of the G-Idle people. I did not recognize that part of that song at all. I don't really listen to that song. I wasn't into it. I think I heard this one, but I can't say what song. I liked their project too, but I knew it sounded familiar. I don't know. I'm gonna be upset. I'm on a hot streak of being bad. Another one. I heard this song. I did a video on this. But I literally only listened to the song like twice. Oh. We just ended up doing a fake remix to this. This is Next Level by Espa. Beat drop. Still my favorite part of the song. That whole bridge.
I'm on the next switch
section. No more best part of the whole song. But I mean, no, I like the whole song in general. I know people are very mixed about it. By NCTEI, however you're supposed to pronounce the name. Hey, Mafia in the Morning by Itzy.
I'm the Mafia.
Black Mirror by I had to, like, once again, I was playing through the bridge. I was like, continue on for the bridge there. Butter, BTS. Simple. Simple, easy.
Remember me, you got it bad. That's why I left the
mouth. Hey, I am also Butter over Permission to Dance, by the way, if anyone's wondering. ASAP, Stacy. This song is one of my contenders for Song of the Year. The song is so flippin' dope. Please do the drop. Please do the drop. Hey. Hey. I love that jump. I love that jump. Oh. Can I guess by the rap? This would be easy for me, but we're not doing that. Alright, so the last thing we'll do is this K-pop song by its rap. I know it's a short stream, I apologize, but I got other things to do today. So let's do this, and then we'll call it a day. Back it up. Shout out again to Sam OK. And I'm assuming they're gonna play the rap. If they're gonna just put the lyrics, then I'm gonna be in trouble. My knee feels all crunchy. Sorry, that's TMI. Let's have fun. They told us to. I'm gonna say it again. Hello Future by NCT Dream. Save. It's the save song by 127. I knew it was an NCT. Mm-mm. Dun Dun Dance? Still a goose egg. Oh. So, Gambler. Well, that's alcohol free twice. All right, Diane. Oh my goodness, it just reminded me of the clip of Olivia being forced to show a bit of what she learned. I'm never gonna get one that's actually that song. Oh, once again, Mafia in the Morning. I'm never gonna get that right. I don't think there's a way for me to get Itzy's thing wrong. What is this? I'm the Mafia. What? If you're on here, thanks for the donation. Yeah, there's no way I was gonna get that. Oh my gosh, I should know this. What is that? Is that Lightsome? That'd be weird. That was a shot in the dark, but I got it. Oh my gosh. I have no idea what that is. So I'm just gonna guess a group. Ace. Who is it? Oh, it's ATEEZ. I told you guys, I'm terrible. I make it seem like I've never listened to a single ATEEZ song when I actually listen to all of them. Oh, that's easy. That's Ice Cream by Blackpink featuring Selena Gomez. Chillin' like a villain, yeah, rah, rah, rah. Mitchin' the times of the wind, my life, oh, rah. Ice cream, chillin'. Go. I may have actually heard this before. Nope. Actual song. Oh. Is that part of Dun Dun? Is that Dun Dun Dance's break? Rap break? Oh, it's Ring Ring. Yeah. No clue. Oh, but what am I supposed to do when in doubt? Guess, Hello Future by NCT Dream. It's We Are. I'm an idiot. Hey. Next level. By Aespa. Well, she's doing this because they went around her arms. I'm on the next level. Oh, this is the lockdown rap from Apex. See, I got you this time, Apex. I got you this time. I feel so bad for ATEEZ, dog. I do ATEEZ so dirty every single time. Sorry, they're still just racking my brain. It makes my head, it makes me very sad. First by Everglow. Just want to make sure my pronunciation and enunciation is clear. Can't make a guess. I don't think I got to hear Coin. Oh, this is Where Are We Now by Mamamoo. Hey, why not, Luna, right? Take it to the left, dance all night in a window. And it seems like the final continuing activities now. Woo! Is that Black Mirror? Want us? Black Mirror! Okay, now it's Dun Dun Dance. Shining like a disco ball, break a high, he's on the look. Mimi killing. Is that Don't Fight the Feeling? EXO? And closer eyes. I'm so wrong. I don't know anything, guys. Oh, but that is Stacy ASAP. No, that's so. Hip, rolling it. Hey. But it was, his flow was on point. I gave you that. Wow. So that was horrendous on my part. I just gotta handle some business. So.